okay. Let's try this again. A little technical difficulties. I hope you can hear me. Hi, I'm Kill the Vid. I'm your host for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with a new, brand new debut Let's Play classic of Assassin's Creed Syndicate from Ubisoft. Ubisoft Quebec, to be exact. Now, why, you ask? Well, I'm not sure if you're aware, but currently, Assassin's Creed Syndicate is free to download. You heard correctly. Free to download, courtesy of Ubisoft. And if you haven't played Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and you're looking for something to play, why not download this game while the opportunity is there? And speaking of opportunity, this game takes place in London, 1868. During the Industrial Age Revolution. As the synopsis says, London, 1868. The Industrial Revolution unleashes an incredible age of invention, transforming the lives of millions with technologies once thought impossible. Opportunities created during this period have people rushing to London to engage in this new world, a world no longer controlled by kings, emperors, politicians, or religion, but by a new common denominator, money. So tonight, I'm debuting a new Let's Play classic of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. So, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate, right now on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. I like to think the wise man. It was a technical hiccup on my part. It's been rectified. So we're gonna start from the way beginning. Now, of course, I did do a test run of this game, so just to see if it works. So I'm gonna start from the way beginning. Thanks for telling me that, the wise man. Shout out to the wise man. So in this game, in Assassin's Creed Syndicate, you get to play as the Fry twins. Twin brother, twin sisters, twin sister Jacob and Evie Fry. See if I can. Let's see if I can start. Once again, shout out to the wise.
The past is your playground. Abstergo.
How you been doing, the wise man?
Hello, initiate. Recently, Abstergo Historical Research began several new projects in London. We both know that when Abstergo makes big moves, the Templars are up to something. We think they're hot on the trail of a new piece of Eden. I've got people in London looking for it.
Hey, Bishop! Jacob and Evie Fry are twins. How awesome is that?
Speak of the devil. Fire up your cameras, Beck. I've got picture. ETA on the payload.
Sending it now.
A lot to sift through. I'm gonna get the initiates on it ASAP.
You look weird with a weapon. Let's plant a little bug and see what we can see. Got something. Isabel Ardant has a meeting here in a few hours. Doesn't say with who.
Doesn't say with whom, Rebecca. I suppose it's down to Muggins here to find out.
Hold on. The mission was to find data to locate a piece of Eden in London.
We did.
And now, I am eager to try this new kit.
The cutscenes aren't bad.
I don't like it when those two go off book like this. Well, all we can do is take a deep breath and move forward. You'll be searching for the piece of Eden through the lives of Jacob and Evie Fry. Twin assassins who operated in Victorian London. Your first set of genetic memories are downloaded. Good luck.
Brother George, it is as I feared. London has fallen. Thrice I have written to you begging your aid. Thrice you responded with silence. And yet I write again. So desperate my need, so few my options. I need you. London needs you. You would say it is too great of a task, or that it is not yet time to strike. Patience, you would counsel.
I won't be surprised.
But whilst you wait, the Templars consolidate their power. They have chosen a Grand Master so ruthless, so thorough, one might think Reginald Birch himself had returned. His name is Crawford Starrick, and he intends to rule the world. There is no aspect of society he does not control, no industry that escapes his grim touch. By day, it is corrupt merchants and venal politicians who hold court. Come night, a vicious street gang known as the Blighters strikes terror in the hearts of all. There is no business untainted by his poison, no person unexploited, be it by duplicity or force. Our enemy has designs on the highest office of them all. And so, as you look inward, and dare I say it, afraid, Crawford Starrick's ambition is fixed on the beyond, to kingdoms and continents as yet unconquered, though not for long, for he knows. As I have warned you time and time again, whosoever controls London, controls the world.
You sure did a lot of research. Ferris Ironworks, Croydon, 1868.
The iron ships from here. The Templar running things is Rupert Ferris and our target one. Target two is Sir David Brewster, who's got his hands on a bauble that could ruin us in this wretched war. Think you both can handle it?
What a question.
All right. My mistake. Ladies and gentlemen, the unstoppable Fry twins. See them nightly at Covent Garden.
George, honestly, I've studied the plans of the laboratory and have every route covered.
And I've got all I need right here. I'll extend your regards to Ferris.
Chat later, George. We have a train to catch.
Jacob! Evie! May the creed guide you, you vagrants!
Poor man. More afraid than ever. Years have not been kind.
Evie Fry, where do you get it from?
The same place as you, Jacob.
So the only known transportation are trains and horses, buddy. So cars have not come out yet.
Have fun.
Don't die.
But like I said, I got this game pretty cool.
How long does he intend to go on like this? He's disrupting the other workers. Shut his traps and get the machine fixed. And send me some laudanum for my head.
Coming right up.
Locked.
What do you think you're doing?
Stop now, before there's trouble!
No one goes in or out, unless there's a problem.
I want the machines. That door opens, and I have my route to Ferris.
The sanitary inspector. This man is dead.
You're the dead man! Ran along home. I'll fight you out of fake for mercy. Give us all play, then!
Don't kill me,
we know she's dying.
Don't
see here, folks. Go about your business.
Ferris, I'm coming. Time to head for higher ground.
Parkour is enemies who can see you will become suspicious. If you stay in their line of sight, they will become aggressive and attack. Look behind cover to lose enemies. They will investigate your last location.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make!
Goodbye.
Pull your weight or I'll be down on you like a ton of bricks.
If the job ain't shipped in 2 hours, you'll be losing half a day's pay. Rules is rules.
I'll
dock your bloody pay. If you are putting the foundry, you'd better watch yourselves. Mr. Ferris's office is there.
Bounty!
What in the world is he doing?
You cheeky sod! Wait till I get there!
For sad.
Had you like a knife in the back?
Come on, man.
Here we go!
Seen that Apple Plus TV series Ted Lasso with Jason Sudeikis? He's a football coach and he goes to London, England to coach world football, which we call soccer in the States. And they think of him as a joke, and it's really the purpose of the show is that they have him on there so he can sabotage football with them, so that the person can sell, kind of like the movie Major League. The same purpose, which is like a scheme, but much to the owner's surprise, the team is somewhat succeeding, and she doesn't want that. It's just making her bad.
Maybe you settle down, but I'll rip your guts out.
Hey,
right there! I'll chop you,
don't you?
Character was just kind of like a person that would just beat up thugs and then drop their pants as a prank. It would be embarrassing, but funny.
Watch yourself, I'll be on you in a flash!
Oh yeah?
I think that's close enough.
Open the door. said the prison store is the Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Stealth. Sneaking makes you harder to detect and allows you to move faster. The stealth ring shows enemies above and below you. From behind cover, hold left trigger to aim, then press right trigger to throw knives.
I heard that.
Prices are you killing?
This guy's pretty smart.
Suck you.
Gotta give it up to the audio editor. Voices seem to be pretty cacophony.
Oh,
Press Ironworks.
Mr. Ferris, sir, the lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Fine, but dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
Shall we arrive at a final price, Mr. Ferris?
Continue to generate a steady profit for many a year to come.
It is done.
Oh? What did you accomplish, boy?
A bolt loosened in Starek's machine. A large bolt, but not enough.
Your Grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years, and will run 1,000 more. It is the very city itself.
We will take London from your hands.
From Croydon? You lurk in the shadows like a coward. I doubt it.
That's one down, one chess pawn run off the board. Wish we could loot his butt.
We seem to have made an unscheduled stop. Next time I'll walk.
Sequence 1. A spanner in the works. Completed. Rewards, £1,000. Belt initiate belt. And 2,000 XP. This must be Evie, the sister. 1777. Abilene the grandparent eliminates the Templars in Louisiana and finds an artifact containing their own history.
Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the Piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, to decouple the locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
Deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David. Boys.
He's an inventor.
Swim.
Smells like Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lap.
Me down the tracks.
You stay here and keep a lookout.
All right.
I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
How would it come apart?
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo.
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You have been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
Good day. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
It's one of Green's spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
Assassins are stronger when infiltrating dangerous areas from high places. Use Eagle Vision, left joystick to identify opportunities for stealth and assassination. Hiding spots and useful objects will be highlighted in white.
Right here, right now.
taking the largest haul for Starek Industries?
Not likely. Been on one of Mr. Starek's excursions.
Pleasure trips?
Bank robberies.
Tipping the scales in his favor.
Something's sneaking!
Intruder! She's right there!
Nearly there. I can aid this interrogation.
Ah, thank you kindly. I was in ever such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me, and then we can parley, my lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Well, damn. You actually did it. places. I didn't have enough time to make time to move. Locate key, kill enemies, making them. That's good. Double back. Make my way towards an enemy.
One for the grave digger.
Maggot fodder.
I have had enough!
trespassing, eh? The rifle ought to bring her down. An intruder!
Yeah. someone get her! I'll tear you apart! Ready to fire now! Someone get her from behind!
Away with you, you bastard.
There's nothing here for me to find.
There's a trespasser!
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab. Track.
Tutorial. Skill upgrades. Earn XP from unlocking perks, resolving crowd events, and completing memories and activities. Each 1,000 XP gives both Jacob and Evie a skill point to spend on new skills. Acquire skills to level up Jacob and Evie and equip better gear. So here we are. We're at the skills menu. Evie skills. 3,000 XP awards you a new skill point. Spend 4 skill points to reach your next level. So we got combat. Stun attack. Own. Stealth navigation, air assassination, double assassination. Press X to stealthily kill 2 nearby unaware enemy targets at the same time. I think that's cool. Counter shot. Press Y to shoot. That's about to shoot. Reacting to that. Already have that. Fast charge. So you're gonna need 6 points. Gunslinger, when attempting to shoot an enemy, make need to like Jacob's successful attack when we enemies to near death for it. Takes less damage over driver. attempting to shoot an empty gun that comes. No. I got the double assassination.
It's sir to you.
The blokes are knackered, sir. Someone's gonna get hurt if you push too hard. Honest to God.
Looks like she's planning to surprise her mate. She's a bit old for hide and seek, isn't she?
Of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
Transparent.
The cheek of that woman! I say I ought to seize the bastard out of him for Edinburgh.
If you don't mind me saying, that would be an acceptably bad idea.
Why? It's God's apple, not hers. jug of sour milk, but what a wit!
Time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sarek. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
Sequence 2, a simple plan completed. Failed the challenges, but it's okay. Next I'm gonna air assassinate the next target.
What was that explosion?
What explosion?
EV?
Piece of Eden detonated and took the lab with it.
The magic lump of hyperbolic metal. I'm shocked.
Simply because you have never valued the pieces does not
all
mean...
went according to plan.
There was a slight complication.
How slight?
The lab exploded.
Jacob,
you derailed a train.
Oh, he did. Did he?
Well, the train derailed and I happened to be on it. I killed my target.
Brewster is also no more.
Then all in all, a successful mission, in spite of you two.
What about London?
What about it?
We're wasting our time out here.
You know as well as I do that London has been the domain of the Templars for the last 100 years. They are far too strong yet. Patience.
But the Templars have found a new piece of Eden.
Sir David is dead. They do not know how to use it. The Council shall guide us. Sound advice that your father would have seconded. I shall see you back in Crawley. Patience, Evie.
Ah, the gentle sound of opportunity passing us by.
So what's stopping us? London is waiting to be liberated. Forget Crawley.
Father would have wanted us to listen.
Oh, Father, you could continue his legacy in London.
Freeing future generations from a city ruled by Templars. You know, Jacob Fry, you might just be right.
Then shall we?
Yes. Let's. Onward to London.
Sean and Rebecca, I still think attacking a Templar is a mistake.
Call Dr. Grammatica.
Come on. Oh, Isabel, what a lovely surprise.
Our mutual friends will be here shortly to search for the artifact. Once it's located, I'll let you know.
Super. Always a pleasure.
Prick.
It's people like you that give historians a bad name.
I'm afraid I don't have time for you today, Mr. Hastings.
Thank you for making my job easy.
Oh, shit.
Same voice.
It does look grim.
Master Berg, Agent Acosta, deal with them, please.
Move it! Hunt them down!
I guess maybe get to play as them.
All they had to do was wait for you to search the data. Their little stunt has put the whole operation at risk. You need to synchronize Jacob and Evie's memories. Find something that puts us ahead of the enemy. Time is of the essence, and lives are now clearly on the line. Good luck.
I've never seen so many people all at once.
Churning seas of London. It's just the way Father described. Now, to find Henry Green and formulate a plan of attack against the Templars.
Who's Mr. Green again?
The assassin watching over London. Did you not listen the first three times?
Listen to what?
Oi, watch it.
Beg pardon, sir.
Oi! Come back here, you filthy dipper!
Jacob, stop!
Fine, you little mobsman. Keep it.
Well, well. What do we have here?
You're on our property.
I'll rip your tongue out!
Excellent. What else does London have to offer?
Now is not the time for tourism, Jacob. Now's the time to find Henry Green. I've always been the crooked climber, haven't I?
Not since we were two.
You're going to lose again.
Not on my watch.
Where is Mr. Green's shop located? It was marked on Father's map.
Two assassins. Equal in height. One female, one male. 2 decades old, and those devilish smiles. You must be the Fry twins.
And you are?
Henry Green, at your service. I was sorry to learn about your father's passing.
Thank you.
What can you tell us about Crawford Starrick?
I suppose the Council desires news.
London must be freed to provide a better future for all of its citizens.
Well, thank goodness the Council saw reason and sent you to aid us.
Yes. Thank goodness.
Unfortunately, I am the bearer of bad news. Today, Starrick sits at the helm of the most sophisticated Templar infrastructure known in the Western world. Every class, every borough, the gangs, the industries. His reach extends all across London.
I've always thought of myself as a gang leader. Firm, but fair. Huh. Well, I have uniforms. And I'll unite a mix of disenfranchised outsiders under one name. That's it, Evie. We can rally them to our side.
Oh, like the way that you rallied those card players at the Oakbrook Tavern into the river.
Oh, that was different. They beat me at whist. I can see it now. We'll call ourselves the Rooks.
You were never good at chess either.
Have you got a better plan?
Find the Peace of Eden.
Oh.
Well, let me show you the lay of the land. Shall we? The best way to see any landscape is from above. Look at what Starrick has done to the city. Whitechapel is riddled with crime. Child labor, despite regulations. A gang known as the Blighters overruns the streets.
The Blighters.
And Templars manipulating behind the scenes. As in all the other boroughs, we need to return this city to the people who built it in the first place.
We will free London from Starrick. You have my word.
And my looks.
Miss Fry, your passion is inspiring. Come. Let us return to my shop, and I can bring you up to date on the rest.
looking for me.
Who's Kalok?
One of Starik's gang leaders.
Why does he want you?
He's after some of my more arcane research into one of the precursor artifacts.
The Piece of Eden.
So tell me about these blighters.
In search of an army, Starik gathered up the nastiest of the underworld. Some of the city's gangs tried to prevent it and were slaughtered for their efforts. Now, only Whitechapel's clinkers remain opposed, but they're no match for the blighters.
Well, let's shine these clinkers up then, shall we? They're just the sort we're looking for.
You can't be serious.
Evie, they're ready to fight and oppose the blighters. This is my chance to step in. Look out, London. Here come the rooks.
This city, no one looks where they're going.
Yes, I've noticed that.
Bloody Drood, I'll never finish it at this rate.
Only Providence knows where those words are headed now.
Well, I must get to work replacing them. Should you ever be in the mood for a tale or two, you can always find me where the ale is warm and tempers are hot. Charles Ta-ta! Dickens.
What an odd man.
That Mr. Fry was Charles Dickens. Knows everyone and everything in the city. If I were you, I would keep that connection in your back pocket. Kalok's gang is nearby. They must not follow me back to my shop.
We'll take care of it.
Here. You might be able to use this.
Oh god, I hope so.
My carriage is nearby. Guns. Make use of it to throw them off my trail. I will meet you at the curio shop.
Guns.
Steady on. We need to lead them away from Greece. Here comes trouble.
Their carriages are easily damaged.
They must rue the day. Doing fine. We need to lead them away from Greece. Here comes trouble.
Their carriages are easily damaged. They will rue the day.
This field.
Return to Mr. Green.
Aye, aye, Captain.
You're relentless.
That relentlessness will see me become master when we finish this.
George would do nothing of the sort. Whatever's left of the Creed would perish under your control.
Harsh words, dear sister.
I do hope Mr. Green made it back safely.
Don't tell me you fancy the bloke already.
And what do you suggest we do if our number one source of information turns up dead?
Starrick can't be that hard to find. I say we turn the carriage round and go find him.
This is why you aren't in charge.
You give them the slip?
We gave them more than that.
Who are all these people?
Over the years, I have established a number of connections across the city.
Splendid. We'll need focused aid.
Focused aid? We take over Starrick's gangs, we cripple his control.
You're not aiming high enough. Starrick has influence in every branch of society. We need to match him.
I see what you're saying, Evie. We need the Rooks.
You are not starting a gang called the Rooks.
I believe I may have an idea of my own. We will need the police to turn a blind eye to activities. My ally in the force, Sergeant Aveline. I've heard he's a master of disguise. Next up, urchins.
Urchins?
Urchins. Children make for excellent spies.
Clara O'Day.
Smart as a whip, that one. Finally, you would be wise to remember that Starrick never acts alone. There are gang leaders in every borough. You'll meet them soon enough, no doubt. Rexford Gaylock, known for his ability to vanish before your very eyes.
Should we make him vanish for real?
I suppose.
One moment. A Templar target you might want to look into. Be cautious. It's rough out there.
No, don't worry about me, Greenie. I can handle a few thugs.
Sequence 3. Somewhere That's Green completed. Challenges arrived for Evie. Yep, I met the challenge. Rewards 410 plus 75 pounds. XP 250 plus 100. The London map. Press to access the London map. Complete conquest activities to capture territory from the Blighters. Kill the Templar crime boss to conquer the borough. Take a short break and I'll be back with some more Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. right here in the 9-to-5 Outlaw does gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Don't go away. Okay, I'm back with some more Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Girls Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Let's continue on, shall we?
What's the plan then, oh mighty planner?
You're the one with the grand ideas. The gangs, the fights, even the outfits you'll wear. Perhaps you should lead the way.
If you insist.
Ooh, I got some initiate knuckles. Brass knuckles. Assassin's gauntlet. Progress further in the story, you need level 2. Let's go later. Here we go. Upgrade my gauntlet. Good. I'm level 1. Hex points to get more money. Helix points to get more money. So. But I haven't gotten those yet. No, it's been up later. Alright. Gats! Well, good. But you got to be level 4 to get there. That's a shame. Derringer pistol equipped. These indicate craft weapons. Let's see that go, I guess. Nope. Thank you. ego vision to your ego vision now allows you to see through walls to watch and tag enemies. Then we got scavenger. Loot take in. Slayer. Ones that highlight like this means you can find. Okay, that's some skills right there. Oh, yeah, no. Tutorial, switch characters, press, I guess the option button to open main menu to switch, or switch between Eevee and Jacob. Eevee favors a stealth approach, whereas Jacob is more confrontational. Eevee and Jacob share one XP and rewards but have separate gear and skills. Yes, I am.
Go on. That's it.
Thank you. What's going on?
Ahem. Did you hand it over, if you please. Right.
Why don't I come over and teach you a lesson?
That's Should I be concerned with what's happening over there?
From the bottom of my heart.
I want to talk to you.
When I get over there, you'll wish you never.
Teaching you a bloody lesson.
Stop.
Come
now.
Over here.
Look at this, a little lost work.
Aye, easy. Let's not do anything rash.
This is our ground.
Think about what you're doing. Shady. Fries will stand for this. You kill.
You better keep your distance, you know. Stop.